Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag is one of the most beloved releases in the franchise. While the game has aged gracefully, its PC hardware demand still emphasizes how power-hungry it remains to this day. Also, an uneven FPS cap makes for an unpleasant gameplay experience. So in today's video, I'm providing my optimized PC settings and a solution for the constant frame fluctuation so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience. Without further ado, let's get to it. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. To set an FPS lock on your desired game, download and install MSI Afterburner, then start RTSS, which is included with the installation. Navigate to the frame rate limit option and specify your preferred frame rate. While Low Specs Experience may suggest a specific value where applicable after applying the optimization for any Assassin's Creed game, I recommend setting it to 58 for all older Assassin's Creed games. This fix addresses frame time inconsistencies, minimizes stuttering, resolves physics anomalies, and resolves potential game-breaking bugs associated with an unlocked frame rate, among other things. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance? Posh git. Where's he running to?